CRS-01, get out. You're being transferred.
Transferred? Why?
An epidemic's broken out. All Portland is being isolated. Just in case, we're moving everyone from the facility as well.
What? Portland's...
Here, read these. I hear it's a pretty dangerous disease.
Hey, tell me more about this disease. What's wrong? Hang in there. A bruise? Call an ambulance. This place is infected too.
Don't move!
What are you doing? If you don't get an ambulance...
Don't move! What did you do to him?
No, calm down. I haven't done anything. Listen to me, it's the same disease infecting Portland. Do you understand? Cancel the transfer, or it will only spread.
Shut up! Just shut up and put your hands on the wall!
Damn it!
We've got an escapee! SO-1's escaping!
You three, head to the ward. I'll watch over the entrance.
Hang on, I'm gonna get you help.
Out of the way! FBI coming through! Release the hostage and leave. Don't make me shoot you!
You have to know by now that the quarantine's failed. Get out of the way. I want to treat this patient.
You're a fugitive. I can't authorize that operation.
Then shoot me. I'm not abandoning this person to die. This is what you taught me to be.
doing over there? Get the transfusion! Hey, don't come in here without... what are you doing here?
I'm glad you're here, Maria. I need a bed and equipment.
Right. What's his condition?
He's exhibiting asterixis. It's most likely his liver.
The treatment room is full. You'll have to treat him on the bed.
I can do it. Maria, I'll need you to support me.
You do? The disease that's the cause of the quarantine?
There's no time to talk about it. The incision area is disinfected. Scalpel, all right. Opening the operation field. This is it.
What the hell? Hey, tell me what this is.
I don't know. I don't remember everything yet.
What? You just said you remembered.
Not everything. I do remember some specific facts. There's a certain procedure required to remove the fungus. Cut off its nutrients and inject it with sodium hypochlorite.
Sodium hypochlorite? We can't inject that if we do!
Yes, it's poisonous. It must be directly injected in the fungus.
Damn! That's what we have to do, huh? Okay, I believe you.
Thank you. Now, let's begin the treatment. First, we need to drain the mucus. Ready to drain.
To cut off its nutrients, we need a vasoconstrictor. I've got it here. It's the medicine in the blue bottle. The sodium hypochlorite's the deactivator, right? I've got it here in the orange vial. Be careful with it. All right, now we just have to excise it. Here's a scalpel.
The focus has been excised.
Great. That's one focus extracted.
I need the vasoconstrictor now. Are you ready? Injecting the drug. Get ready. Injecting the drug. Get ready. Now to excise the focus. Now to excise the focus. Get the scalpel.
Okay, now to extract it. I'm ready for it. Okay, now to extract it.
That's the second.
Wait, there's something there.
What is this?
Something's moving inside the blood vessel. What now?
Stay calm. We'll open up the vessel and extract it. We'll have to find it first.
Location confirmed.
I need the drain to remove it.
All right, we've removed that whatever it is. What the hell is this? Is it tumor?
No. This tissue is a tumor.
The drain is ready. Drain it along with the blood cord.
I need to make the incision in the position of this corner which has been removed.
What? So there were more of them.
No problem. We know what to do to extract them all. I need the vasoconstrictor now. Are you ready? Injecting the drug. Get ready. Now to excise the focus. Get the scalpel ready.
Okay, now to extract. Honey, we can keep this patient alive.
Yeah, we'll extract all the foci. We can save this patient.
What the? Is that a black bruise on the organ?
No, it's a...
Hey, what's wrong?
Continuing the operation. She'll make it. Let's clear up the remaining objects and end this. losing the patient. Ending operation.
Hey, you don't look too good. Are you sure you're okay? I have the bandage ready for you. Here, use it.
Operation complete. The patient needs to be taken.
Hey, are you alright? Hang in there.
He's reading that book again. It's so horrible.
Look at how he has no expression at all. He can't be my son.
He looked at me. I keep thinking he'll kill us one day.
You monster! Leave us alone!
Your mommy and daddy are in heaven now. I'm your family now. From now on, you're my precious son. Now, come along. Ah, you've come. Congratulations on your acceptance. We are teacher and student now. I won't go easy on you, son. Everything is nothingness. You too, one day.
Wait! Professor Sart!
Are you all right? Hey!
I remember now. I remember everything.
Remember?
Hey, what are you guys doing?
FBI, we're tracking a fugitive. Let us through.
Come on, you're in the way. Move!
Oh, crap. Hey, over here. Hurry! Then you aren't the one who caused that incident.
Yes. My memory is true. The culprit is Albert Sartre.
But why?
I don't know. But he was distressed about his research.
Research?
Yes. He was doing research into protecting viruses.
And those are...
They're viruses that attack other harmful viruses in the body. The one he was researching was too aggressive. It would attack any organism but itself indiscriminately.
Wow. Then if it stopped attacking normal human cells...
Yes. Every disease known to mankind could be eliminated. At least, that's what the professor must have thought.
What happened to it then?
I don't know. But he disappeared after that bioattack. And now there's a similar virus threatening America. I can't help but think that these are related.
Great. So I guess the quarantine was the right move.
Yes, but it's too late now. Guard died at the prison. The virus is already outside the reaches of the quarantine.
This is bad. What should we do? Should we tell them?
Think they'd break the news without having a solution? The government won't do anything because they know all this.
Then what are we supposed to do? Sit and watch it spread?
Calm down. I have a lead. We need to find his daughter.
Whose daughter? The professor's?
Yes, Professor Sauce adopted a girl when I was 14. The virus was cultivated from her blood.
What?
I can't guarantee everything will be explained, but if we can find her, it's possible we can end this.
Then where is she?
I don't know. All I know is her name. Her name is Rosalia. Rosalia Rossellini.
Rosalia? Little Rose? Don't tell me.
Maria? What are you doing?
Shut up! Just come with me.